바닷가를 덮어 무고한 죽음을 미뤄하였다.
나는 헐도리를 한다고
했었어요, 그때는.
See, that was martial law. It was for a Korean citizen also very dangerous. You had to take away from a side way.
한 3, 4일 거의 기사가 안 나가는 거죠.
신문으로 나오지 못한 것입니다. 5.18 참상.
Kim Sabok was very eager also to help us.
Sicherlich war das ein Abenteuer. Man hätte mir das gesamte Material wegnehmen können.
Tot gewesen nachher. Übernächsten Tag weiß ich nicht. Erschossen. Er hatte einen Kopfschuss, der junge Mann.
Es ist schwer zu vergleichen. Was war grausamer? Dieses Erlebnis in Vietnam, im Vietnamkrieg oder das?